हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू लेक्चर 9 ऑन न्यूमेरिकल मेथड्स, दैट इज पेपर 2 ऑफ बीएससी फिफ्थ सेमेस्टर एंड चेन्नई यूनिवर्सिटी. सो इन द लास्ट लेक्चर वी हैव डिस्कस्ड फ्यू एग्जांपल्स ऑन न्यूटन रैप्सन मेथड, दैट इज फोर्थ एग्जांपल. सो वी हैव सीन 7 एग्जांपल्स अप टू नाउ, सो दिस इज द फिफ्थ वन, सिक्स्थ वन. Find a root of the equation sin x equal to x by 2 using Newton Raphson method. Correct to 3 decimal places. Take x naught equal to pi by 2. And we have discussed the 7th one. Okay. So that is the given function is 4 into e power minus x sin x minus 1 equal to 0. Yeah. So now we shall see the next problem. That is the 8th problem. Use a Newton Raphson method to find a root of the equation. So that is x power 4 minus x equal to 100. So 100 will be little bit so let us make it 10. Okay, so let us make it 10. So it is given function x power 4 minus x equal to 10. So let us do a simple one first. Okay, yeah. So now how to solve this? Already we have been doing 7 problems. We have done 7 problems, so this is the 8th one. So it is very easy. So let us start with the solution. So let, what is the f of x given? F of x is equal to x power 4 minus x minus 10. Okay, so what is f of 1? F of 1 is minus 10, that is negative. And f of 2 is 4. Okay, so we can see that put x equal to 2 to the power 4, that is 16 minus 2, okay, 14 minus 10, that is 4. Yeah, so therefore we can say that the root lies between a root lies between 1 and 2. Between 1 and 2. So let us take so minus 10, f of 1 is minus 10, so this is very far away from 0. F of 2 is very close to 0, that is 4 is very close to 0. So let us take x naught, let us take x naught as 2. Okay, so we have the Newton Raphson formula, xn plus 1 is equal to xn minus f of xn divided by f dash of xn. Yeah, so once we have f of x, then what is f dash of x? So f dash of x is equal to 4 into x cube minus 1. 4 into x cube minus 1. Yes, so now let us calculate f dash of 2. What is f dash of 2 and f of 2? So f of 2 is 4, we know f dash of 2, that is 4 into 2 cube is 8, so that is 32 minus 1, that is 31. Okay, so now use these values in the Newton Raphson formula. So already we know the first iteration, putting n is equal to 0, put n is equal to 0 in above equation, we get x1, x1 is equal to x0 minus f of x0 divided by f dash of x naught. Okay, yeah, so now we know what is x naught value, f of x naught value, f dash of x naught value. So x naught value is 2, f of x naught value is 4 divided by f dash of x naught value is 31. So this gives us 1.871. yes, so now again calculate f of x1 and f dash of x1. Okay, so when you calculate these two, then we are ready for finding x2, that is x1 minus f of x1 divided by f dash of x1. Okay, so x1 value we have, that is 1.871, minus f of x1 value, calculate it, divided by f dash of x1. So calculate yourself. okay, and this gives x to 1.856. So when you get x2, so again what we need to do, we have to calculate f of x2 and f dash of x2. Yeah, so then we go for x3. So x3 is x2 minus f of x2 divided by f dash of x2. So put the value of x2, that is 1.856, and f of x2 value, f dash of x2 value, we get the third iteration to be 1.856. So now carefully observe, the second iteration and the third iteration gives us the same value, therefore the desired root, hence the desired root, desired root is 1.856, okay, corrected to 3 decimal places, corrected to 3 decimal places. So we, please observe that I have not calculated these values, f of x1 value, f of x, f dash of x1 value, f of x2 value, f dash of x2 value. So these you can fill up in the your notes using the calculator. So it is nothing, very easy. F of x we know, in place of x put the x1 value 1.871, we get f of x1. We know f dash of x, that is 4x cube minus 1. In place of that put x1 value, we get the result. Okay, so very, it's very simple. Once the theme of the Newton-Raphson, the scheme is understood, that is, what is the scheme you are applying, what is the method you are doing, once the method is understood, then rest of the things is done by the calculator. You are not going to do anything, okay, you are doing only half of the work. What is that half of work? You are finding where the root lies, okay, after that take x naught and find x1. After finding x1 in the calculator, this will be your answer, okay, in place of now while finding x1, in place of x1, in place of x0, substitute by answer key, in place of x0, substitute by answer key, here also substitute by answer key, and hit equal to, you get the answer, okay. Yeah, so now what is the root we have obtained? 1.856. yeah, so this is when we take it as 10. Suppose if you take it as 100, suppose, okay, suppose if you take it as x power 4 minus x is equal to 100, then see that f of 1, what is f of 1? 1 minus 1, so that is equal to 100. Is it possible? Okay, so that is 1 second. So here we need to see that this we have to take it as minus 100 equal to 0. So this will be minus 100. So x minus 100 equal to 0. So this will be 1 minus 1 minus 100. So this is going to be minus 100. Yeah. So what is f of 2? F of 2 is 2 power 4, that is 16 minus 1 minus 100. So this is also negative. What is f of 3? 27 into 3 is 81. So 81 minus 3 minus 100. So this is also negative. F of 4. 4 power 4. 4 cube is 64. 64 into 4, 16. 4, 6, 24, 25, 256 minus 4 minus 100. Yeah, this is positive. So therefore, we can see that the root lies between 3 and 4, okay. So then we again take x0 as 3 and go on iteration, we find the answer, okay. So in this problem, we have done two problems. One, first one, taking x raised to 4 minus x equal to 10. This is the first problem in the 8th one. Second one, so this is the second problem in the 8th. Okay, the 8th question has two problems. One is x power 4 minus x equal to 10, another one x power 4 minus x equal to 100. Yeah, so I hope you can follow this. So with this we can move to the next question. use Newton Raphson formula to find the root of the equation x log 10x equal to 1.5, correct to 5 decimal points. Okay, so here it is, you have to be very careful, because up to 5 decimal points is asked, so therefore we need to be very careful. Yes.